She believed in royal duty.
To her, the monarchy was sacred.
But she became queen against her wishes.
She felt fury in the way he betrayed the monarchy.
It's the dramatic story of Queen Elizabeth, known as the Queen Mother.
A very warm and charming presence.
The woman who fiercely protected family and country, and the price she paid.
Everything that she had fought for was suddenly taken away from her.
On The Queen Mother.